You guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. If you're not new here, welcome. My name is Valerie and I will be doing another install in today's video. For those who are new to my channel, I'm a college student and this is just my channel. I do hair on my college campus and this is another one of my clients that came to get her hair done. Today I'm working with some Ali Pearl hair. I think it's Ali Pearl Brazilian straight in 22 inches if I'm correct. I can't get you the details now because this not happened months ago, but I think that's what the specs of the hair are. We're using a 6x6 closure. Sorry, no. We're using a 5x5 closure. And we're going to be doing an install on my dear friend here. So I figured because I'm working with this hair now, I can give you a minor initial review. Usually before I do my clients hair, I require from them to bring the hair to me so I can customize it at least like a day before. So I customized this hair. All I did was bleach the knots. I plucked the front of the hairline a little bit and then I plucked in the part. So I just want to tell you guys that right off the bat, the hair is very soft. This is Ali Pearl hair. The hair is very soft, tangle free. I washed it before I installed it and it was still tangle free. It washed out very nicely. I believe this was a straight, I think it was body wave actually, because when I washed it, it had a little bit of like an S curl to it at the bottom of it. So I think it was a body wave, but whatever it was pretty nice. It held its texture pretty well and it washed pretty well. It didn't tangle at all. When I was bleaching the knots bleached pretty good. They bleached in like, I would say 35 minutes. It was pretty fast. And, I didn't get any over bleach or anything, and the hair seemed to take well to it. The lace seemed to take well to the bleach. That's all I can really offer for now. Oh, I curled the hair, and it curled pretty nicely. It was able to hold the curl. She wanted light curls, so that's what I did there. But I'm sure that if she wanted to curl it anymore, that she could have done that if she chose to. But that's what I can tell you off the initial review. It's some good hair so far. I don't have that much experience with Ali Pearl, so that's all I can tell you. But yeah, just keep watching. I also want to add that the lace of this closure was actually pretty good as well. It wasn't a thick lace, it wasn't thin, it kind of just, it was like the perfect thickness, you know what I'm saying? It didn't take much for me to melt it into her skin, and I feel like if I really went in and melted it, she could have done it without baby hairs, because it was looking pretty good without baby hairs already. So yeah, I just wanted to add that the lace was pretty nice. I hope what I said in the beginning made sense with the thickness and stuff. I don't know how else to say it, you know what I'm saying? If you get a lace that's, it's not a thick lace, it's just like a perfect thickness of it, it's like it just does well when you're trying to melt it into the skin. So you'll see that coming up. You see how I cut it and it doesn't look too bad on her skin right now. So that's really nice when you're looking for a lace. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys like what you are looking at. And if you do, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, give me feedback, tell me something in the comments, and I will talk to you guys later.
Thank you.